Ustrasana, the camel pose. Sit up in Vajrasana, onto your knees, spreading them apart slightly. Reaching back, grasp the left ankle with the left hand and the right ankle with the right hand and stretch, arching the back and thrusting the abdomen forward. Tilt the head as far back as possible. Breathe gently. Exhale and return to the kneeling position. The Ustrasana, like the Dhanurasana, is a powerful posture for stretching the spine, back muscles, shoulders and arms. It is best practiced later in your asana routine when most of your muscles are limber. Lean forward gently and touch your forehead to the ground. Relax.